It's 6:15 in the morning on June the 5th. I thought you'd like some birdsong. And maybe a view of the meadow. So I'm just going to walk through here. Dahlias are all in. At last. Being ravaged by slugs as I speak. Cross sweet peas on the right there. They've been in a month and really still sulking. But actually, suddenly, they may give in and go for it. Looking, it's the Californian poppies that are looking so good. Anyway, onwards and upwards. So that's the dahlia patch. And then through here, there may be no light on it yet. Here's the wildflower meadow. And we've got lots of yellow rattle. Ragged robin, it's the pink there. Oxeye daisies. Buttercups, obviously. This person is wild sorrel. You have to get your eye in. My brain isn't working. There are lots of little field cranesbills, like this one. There's a tiny little cranesbill that will flower in a minute. The flowers come out in the light. I should really come back later. But it is not bad early in the morning.